I think it's very important for leaders to understand how the brain works, how it regulates your emotions, how it regulates your reactions to situations, because the truth is you can't set yourself up these days in perfectly controlled experiments. Your brain is interpreting such a different set of signals, such a different set of contexts all the time in business now, and especially with the speed of change and the volatility of change, your brain has to be your friend in managing all of this.